problem with employers, but partly it's a problem with our own addiction. Because the truth is that even if we are in charge, or even if we have no expectations from our employers to be always on answering emails and texts at all times, we have a hard time declaring an end to the day. And that is totally important. I just really want to stress how nobody ever completes everything during the day that they could have completed. If anybody here completes everything before they go to sleep at night, you don't have an interesting enough job.
And you have a ritual every night to shut it all down.
Yeah, so exactly. So I think you have to like declare an end to the day, and then you need a little transition to be able to slow down your brain so that it doesn't wake you up in the middle of the night and then you have a hard time going back to sleep.